So today we'd be doing the color theory test using Flickr's Satin Attack liquid lipstick.
Is First Love, that's number 16. I like this shade.
This is a nice shade. You can wear it even by yourself.
It doesn't wash me out or anything.
Yeah,
it's very. It looks very mauvey pink on her.
Very, very nice.
Yeah, very sundar.
It's very pretty. It's a beautiful shade.
Look at the difference. Who will believe that's the same shade?
Next we have Rush Crush, that is number 24. That's a very light pink on me. It's a pretty peachy pink on you. Look at the difference.
Yeah.
What is this difference? It's such a pretty shade.
It looks the most peachiest on me. A mix of both on you and the brightest baby pink.
It's super baby pink on me. So this was Rush Crush on us. Is First Love, that's number 16. I like this shade.
This is a nice shade. You can wear it even by yourself.
It doesn't wash me out or anything.
Yeah,
It looks very mauvey pink on her.
Very, very nice.
Yeah, very sundar.
It's very pretty. It's a beautiful shade.
Look at the difference. Who will believe that's the same shade?
Next we have Rush Crush, that is number 24. That's a very light pink on me. It's a pretty peachy pink on you. Look at the difference.
Yeah.
What is this difference? It's such a pretty shade.
It looks the most peachiest on me. A mix of both on you and the brightest baby pink.
It's super baby pink on me. So this was Rush Crush on us.